Hey, kids! Just celebrating our Parade of Thanks in our Hope Studio, and I'm Mr. Carlos, and I'm so happy to be with you guys. Our Parade of Thanks has taken us all over the Bible, like the story of Naomi when she lost her family. We saw Ruth stuck with her and eventually married Boaz, who in the end took care of Naomi and got her land back. We learned to thank God for our family. Then the story of friendship with Jonathan. He gave David his armor, his sword, and his bow, and to promise to always be there for one another, learning to be thankful for our friends. And finally, last week, we saw the Israelites, after God got them out of Egypt, that they were hungry, and they worried about what they were going to eat. But God gave them manna, bread in the morning and meat at night, learning to thank God for our food. Whoa, what's up, Ollie? Perfect timing. I was sharing with the kids all we have learned in our Parade of Thanks. What do you think, Ollie? That's right, Ollie. I won't let them go without knowing that. Ollie said, if you were not here for our parade, to know that God loves you. God loves me. Let's hear you guys say it. Who loves you, kids?
God loves me.
Yes, he does. God loves us so much. And anytime you see your friends, family, or anyone worried, you can let them know that God loves them too. And we want every kid to know that. And you can help us do that if you like and smash that subscribe button. What's that, Ollie? Great idea. Ollie said, let's have our own parade of thanks. Okay, guys, we can do that. We can jump on our feet and raise those hands and show God our parade of worship all over the world.
Oh, happy day, happy day. You wash my sin away. Oh, happy day, happy day. I'll never be the same.
The greatest day in history. Death has beaten you, how rescued me. Sing it out, Jesus is alive. The empty cross, the empty grave. Life eternal, you have won the day. Shout it out, Jesus is alive.
Oh, happy day. Yeah. All right. That was awesome. Thank you for that parade style worship. All right. Get yourself a drink because it's time to relax, sit back down, and get those parade wiggles out so we can hear from Aisha, our Bible story, about a worship parade that rocked the world.
Who? Who? Know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning together. So let's go down to the clubhouse with Ollie and his friends. Let's go down, down, down to the clubhouse where wonder never ends at the Wonder Clubhouse.
Me and you
at the Wonder Clubhouse.
Me and you.
Hi friends, I'm Peyton, and we just had our parade of thanks, which was awesome. There was singing, there was dancing, and lots of instruments playing fun music. I wish we could have a parade of thanks all the time.
Who? Who?
It's Ollie!
Hello, Peyton. Who? Who? Singing and dancing to music, are you?
Oh, hi, Ollie. I'm just remembering all the fun we had at our parade of thanks.
Music and dancing are fun. It's true. I know someone who used them to say thank you. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through.
I'm Aisha. Welcome to my cupcake food truck. I am so thankful we're together, and I'm thankful for cupcakes. Do you want to see my latest creation? Ta-da! I call them my sing-a-song cupcakes. They make me want to sing a song to God. And that's what our story is about today. If you're ready for the story, on the count of three, yell, tell me a story. One, two, three. Tell me a story. Today's true story from the Bible begins with a man named David. David was the king of Israel, and he loved God. David liked showing God that he was thankful. Let's see if you can guess how David said thank you to God. What is David doing? Shout it out! Yes! David is dancing because he is so thankful to God. Let's dance with David. On the count of three, let's dance. Ready? One, two, three. Dance! Great dancing, everyone. You can sit down now. Those were some great dance moves. Oh, what is David doing now? Shout it out if you know. Yes, David is singing to God. Do you like to sing? Yes, me too. Oh, listen. Do you hear that sound? I hear trumpets. There are trumpets playing to say thank you to God. Let's play our pretend trumpets together. Wow, your trumpets sound great. David danced and used music to tell God thank you. And so can we, anytime. We can thank God in the morning. We can thank God before we go to sleep at night. We can thank God when we're in a car. We can thank God when we're at the park. We can thank God all the time, like right now. On the count of three, let's say, thank you, God. One, two, three. Thank you, God. We can thank God in so many different ways, anytime and anywhere. Did you like the story? If you did, give it two thumbs up. Two thumbs up. Oh, hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who can you thank for everything?
I can thank God for everything. Yes, it's true. Now, let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can you thank for everything?
I can thank God for everything. That's the truth, friends. See you next time. Bye.
So there's your story, and it's all true. David thanked God all the time, and we can thank God too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow, David sang and danced and played music to tell God thank you. And we can too, all the time.
I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. Even though the parade is over, I can still thank God for everything because I can thank God all the time. See you next time. Bye!
Pretty cool guy David was. He could dance and sing and play the harp. Whoa! But the reason he was dancing was that King David and his army brought back the Ark of the Covenant to the city of Israel. And David didn't care what people thought, if he looked silly, because he wanted to thank God for everything he did for him. His grateful dancing got the whole city to dance in joy. Hey, Ollie, you're back. One of these days, you have to show the kids your famous Ollie Shuffle. What do you think about that story, Ollie? Yep. That's it. And Dave is really good at that. Ollie said it's exactly like our bottom line this week. Can you say it with me, kids?
I can thank God all the time.
Yes, we can. Especially when we dance and sing along like David. Oh, that's good, Ollie. Way to remember our memory verse. Ollie said our bottom line is just like our memory verse that we've been doing all month long. Let's read it together, kids.
Always give thanks to God.
Ephesians 5:20, nerve. Great job, kids. Always remember God loves you. And we have learned there really is so much to be thankful for. In our parade of thanks, and any time is a good time to say thank you, God. All right, kids, it's time for prayer. So bring those hands together. God, I'm so thankful we can praise you and thank you all the time. That means we can praise you and thank you everywhere we go. You are so awesome, God. Thank you for loving us. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you for joining me today, kids. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.